Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you guys how you can replace any image or video clip from any track in DaVinci Resolve. Now this is going to be in the most easiest way possible, so without any further ado, let's get started with the video. My name is Samyan Sawant, welcome to the channel. Alright, so let's get started. Now, this is my timeline and this is sort of my intro. When I play the intro, few images roll behind the subscribe button. Okay, now what I want to do is I want to replace this image, the one behind the subscribe button, with this image. Okay, so what I'm going to do is simply bring the particular image in source monitor. That is going to be your first step to bring the image in the source monitor. Second thing that you have to do is select that video track of whatever the image you want to replace. So this image I want to replace, right? Which video track is it in? V3. So just select that. Now once you have selected the video track, next important part is our slider. Now the slider should be at the start of whatever clip that you are going to replace. So if I zoom it in, see, it comes here. Now we are at the start of it. Now the only simple thing that you have to do is click one single button, which is this one. Replace clip. Just click on it and it has been replaced. Now if I play, as you can see, this image is behind the subscribe button and we have successfully replaced the image. You can do the same with any video. Let's say I want to replace this solid color with this intro clip. So what I'll do is I'll go to the start of solid color. I'll select the video track of it. I'll bring the intro inside the source monitor and then all I simply have to do is click replace clip. And I'm done. We've replaced the solid color with the subtitle intro. So that's how you can replace any video or image in DaVinci Resolve, guys. It's that simple to replace it. And that was pretty much it for the video, guys. Now, if you find this video useful, make sure that you like the video. It really helps me with the algorithm. Share this video with your friends so that they can also use this awesome feature of DaVinci Resolve. And make sure that you hit that subscribe button. How to tech videos, tech reviews, gaming, coding, vlogging is all that goes on this channel. And every week I post these DaVinci Resolve tutorials, gaming live streams and various other things. So make sure that you don't miss out on that content and hit that subscribe button and notification bell. And finally, don't forget to follow me on all the social media handles. The links are given in the description so you can go right ahead. So ladies and gentlemen, that's it for the video. Thank you for watching the video. See you next time. Bye bye.